It's an honor and a privilege and pleasure today. Libraries have educated me and entertained me and enriched me in ways that I never would have thought possible. When I first started playing guitar 50 years ago, I wanted to understand how music worked. So I came to the library and found the answers in music theory books. When I encountered physical issues like carpal tunnel, frozen shoulder over the years, it was library books that taught me how to solve those problems with physical therapy. And it was library books that helped me figure out how to overcome my lifetime anxiety about doctors. What I learned here enabled me to stop having panic attacks without drugs. So when I say it's an honor and privilege to be here, I mean that from the bottom of my heart. Libraries are hallowed ground to me, and the people who work in them are guardian angels.